I am once again pushing the boundaries of what's allowed to be streamed on Twitch. I mention this a lot, but my shining moment was when I was front page during Nekopara Volume 1, and it was just cat-girl shower scene. I hope people went to Twitch, saw that, and then just immediately left and never returned to Twitch.